Good morning, everybody. It's about 6:45, if not a bit later. Today, we're heading to the Royal North Shore Hospital because I have a course there. I can't remember the title of the course, and it looks like it's gonna be a good day. Another overcast day, but a good day. So, let's go. Okay, so it's a bit of a cold morning here at St. Leonard's. And now, just got off the train. Time to make it to the course. Maybe we stop somewhere and grab a coffee because, you know, coffee sounds good this time of morning. Step away, think about what to say to you. Look who I ran into. I ran into Tez and Sam. What? Actually, a lot of you guys will know Tez. What's the story? I think the story was John was trying to hit some golf balls.
And he broke the head of one of the driver.
No, I don't have a video of that.
And then Sam works with Tez on level 4. And we have food. So I think I'm gonna eat some food now because I'm hungry. Today. It was good. Sat through 8 hours of classes pretty much. Not paid for 8 hours of classes. Hooray. Sorry. Anyway, now we gotta wait, then we go home. Then I work at PM tomorrow. Oh well. Enjoy the outro video.
Until I can catch my breath. And step away, think about what to say to you. Why are you?